Just like in rugby, it's uniting our energies that helps us move forward. One phase after another, at TotalEnergies 2, it's together that we progress so that the energy transition is a collective win.